Hi, welcome to another Get Ski Fit video. Today we're going to do a workout which is going to be for father and sons. Zachary.
Not sons, son.
Okay, son. Zachary is going to get involved in the workout. He wrote the workout, he's been wanting to do this for a while. So we're going to do two rounds of 30 seconds exercise and 15 seconds rest. We're just going to do some exercises without weight, so it's just body weight. You okay? It's just body weight, which is obviously great for kids. But ski season is coming up, so we're going to get father and sons fit for skiing. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here we go. Right. Let's put on the. Come here, Zachary. Okay, here we go. So we're going to start with some squats. 30 seconds exercise, 15 seconds rest. Right, we are going to start in 10 seconds. Listen to the beeps. Okay, squats. Good job. How are your legs?
Good.
Keep going. Keep going. Okay, now we've got 15 seconds left. What's next, Zachary? Shoulder taps. No, you don't have to run over there. We just stay over here. Shoulder taps, you can read it. Right, so shoulder taps, get in a plank position, and we're going to tap our shoulders. Zachary's going to do it super fast. But the idea is you don't rock your body. So we're just going to do, keep our body as straight as possible, engage our core. That's it. You can just do shoulder taps, or you can hit yourself in the chest like Zachary's doing. Come on.
That's in my hand.
Good job. Okay.
Oh, I knocked down.
It's okay. The next one we have are jumping jacks.
Jumping jacks, yes.
You ready? This will get the heart rate up a little bit, won't it? Can you do it for 30 seconds?
Yes.
It's all about coordination. Keep going. Good job. Well done. Okay, what do we have next? We have push-ups. Oh, can you do push-ups for 30 seconds? Hold on. Here we go. One. You get it all the way down.
Yeah.
Two. If it's really too difficult, you can put your knees on the floor and then you can just do a push-up like this.
I'm doing it the hard way.
You're doing it the hard way, are you? Try to keep your back straight. Don't let it bend in. That's it. Like a plank. Hold the plank, there we go. Put your knees down.
I did it!
Oh, you did it. Okay, the next one is burpees. Zachary's favourite.
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Come here.
Demonstration.
Move out the way. Okay, so Zachary, move out the way.
I did that demonstration.
So we go all the way to the bottom and then up. And then clap, that's it. You can do this for 30 seconds, go on then. Try and lay on the floor, don't go so quickly, calm down. That's it. All good form, that's it. Keep going. Keep going.
I'm actually making it harder. I'm doing push-ups.
Okay, and the last one we're gonna do is a wall sit. This is good for Zachary. So we're going to sit.
I've got 100 seconds in it.
Have you?
Yeah, remember?
Okay, be.
I told you, remember.
Right, we're going to sit at 90 degrees. So your legs here are going to be 90 degrees. Back flat against the wall. Sit down a little bit more. Sit down a little bit more.
I am.
Okay, that's it. Get your hands off your knees. That's it. We can use the prayer position, the hope position. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Here?
Yeah.
It's okay, and hold it, just hold it.
And literally, when I start doing it. And
well done, everybody. Okay, we're going to back to squats. So this is round two.
That's a squat.
Squats, you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, we started early.
I think I did like 31 seconds.
That's it. Try to keep, feel like you've been pulled from the head upwards rather than leaning forward like this. Really good. Excellent, Zachary. Really good. That's excellent. You're good at squats. Okay, next one, what have we got there, Zachary?
Shoulder taps.
Shoulder taps, okay. So in the shoulder taps, as I said, plank position and try not to rock.
Yeah.
Okay? Try and keep this straight. That's it. Nice and steady. That's better. Keep going. Really good. Good workout, Zachary.
I'm closing my eyes.
Excellent. What's next? Back to jumping jacks.
I'm
going. No. Stop. Right, jumping jacks. Okay?
Ready? Steady?
No,
go.
Wait, hold on. Wait for the beeps. Two, one, go. We might be lacking a little bit of coordination here, but it's good. Keep going. That's it. As long as we're moving. As long as we're moving. We're doing a shoe-free workout.
I'm going backwards.
Excellent. Okay, next one is the tough one. Push-ups. Back to push-ups again. Right, don't forget, keep your back straight. Be in that plank position.
Is this the one that you're talking about?
Yeah, but keep your back straight, not curved. Nice and steady. That's it. Good boy. That's it, you can go to the bottom, look, and then you can release and push. Ugh. Need to work on that other upper body strength a bit, don't we?
Yeah.
Keep going. One more. Yeah. What's next, Zachary?
Burpees.
Okay, are we doing this together or are you going to just do it on your own again?
Again.
You're on your own?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait. Clap. Down. Up. Clap. Down.
You don't have to count.
Oh, sorry, okay. These are good burpees. You can either put your chest on the ground or not. This is really good. That's it. Good form. Keep going for the whole 30 seconds. Go on, you've got this. 2, 1. Okay, last one. We have wall sit. Let's do this side. Are you ready? Last one. This is our last exercise, and then that is our 9-minute workout. Okay, can we do it? Can everyone do it? Just hold for 30 seconds. Oh, nice bit of meditation. Oh, very good, Zachary. Breathe. Keep going. down, high five. Good job. Right. That is our Get Ski Fit father and son workout. Just 9 minutes. Don't forget to what, Zachary? Like,
share and subscribe.
And comment. We'll get some more videos posted soon. Follow all our videos with Zachary if you like them. If you like the workout with Zachary, comment below and let us know what you think. All right, take care, guys. Bye-bye.
Adios, sis.